is my fingerprint. In the valley there is confidence. In the shadows I will be your strength. One thing's for sure, I am your Lord. Yes, I am.
Through the chaos I will be your joy. When you're finished I have so much more. In the waiting I'm an open door. Stand still and know I am your Lord. There'll be times when you're up and times when you're down.
For what was and is covered by the one who was and is. You're covered by love.
What was and is covered by the one who was and is. You're covered by love. I am good. You are loved.
There'll be times when you
times when you're up
and times when you
times down. When you're down.
I'm never too far. Just look around and you'll find me. I'm by your side, arms open wide.
That was a cool workout.
It's so hard to sing. I feel like it's so hard to sing the song without getting teary. For
it's
me,
it's beautiful.
For me, yeah. Like I literally feel God's hug and God's embrace when He says, "I am good and you are loved," and it validates me so much because it almost means I don't have to be good to be loved because
sure.
He is good. Mm. He is good. And yeah. I am loved.
We never ever have to earn His love.
Yeah.
And that's the beauty of the song. And we were playing it the other day and we were like, man, wouldn't this just be the right song
yeah.
to come back onto Free to Worship as, you know, Free to Worship.
Yeah.
So, hey guys, welcome to Free to Worship. We just dived in right there.
Yeah, I just had to say it and I didn't want to forget.
No,
yeah.
I felt it in my belly, like I was feeling that song. So yeah, Good and Love. This is a song by Travis Green. So it's been out for quite some time.
Yeah, I think this was my song I used to listen to when I used to drive to gym at like 4:45 in the morning.
Yeah.
And I'd listen to it every single morning with tears in my eyes.
Yeah, it's quite something. I actually feel like it started a whole new sound of gospel
of music
that is just, it kind of bridges the CCM gospel music gap, which that's where we love to be. Like there's such a beauty when the tradition meets the new
Christian.
And the Christian and we all come together. So yeah, this is a beautiful song. And yeah, I love how it talks about just where God is just everywhere.
Yeah,
He's just everywhere, and if you just look for Him, because a lot of times we find ourselves in places and we think, "Man, where's God?"
Yeah.
But I love it. I love when it says, "Just look around,
and
you'll find
me."
And isn't that always the case?
Oh man, I think I always enjoy sharing a bit of testimonies. This month, particularly in business, has been so, so hard. Mm. But never have I felt so much peace and the joy of the Lord. Yesterday, I was, as I was taking my walk and listening to music, listening to a song called Joy, I was weeping. And because of feeling the overwhelming peace of the Lord, not because everything's going all right, but just, I think, like you said, just look around, looking at nature, looking at the trees, that everything's functioning. The sky is still held up. Mm. The sun is in its place. Everything is still, God is still in control despite it. We just have to look around and we'll find him. Sure. My verse started with, through the chaos, I will be your joy. We will have chaos, but that doesn't mean he's absent.
Yeah, I think that's the beauty of being followers of Christ, is that there is never anything that can happen that will put you in a place where his light isn't shining somewhere.
Yeah.
And you just have to find that light. And a lot of times we don't, because we do get consumed by our own struggle. But I love that the song reminds us that even in the chaos,
I will be your joy.
He will be our joy. Yeah. So yeah, I don't know if you have anything else to say.
I have so much to say, man. But I honestly just what I could talk for hours and hours about God's love, about and how it overwhelms us. But I think, and it would be we have to mention that it's not good times. There's so much anxiety for a lot of people. We're losing people left, right. People are sick. We are losing jobs. And it's important that we acknowledge that, but it's also important that we call on our Father and we receive his peace. It's readily available, but we've been given free will, so God cannot work outside our own will. So we need to be accepting of that peace, accepting of that love, receiving. We need to really learn to receive God's love, God's joy, and God's peace even in the midst of.
Yeah. No, that's something I've learned to do. I've learned to directly ask God for what I need.
Yeah.
I find that a lot of times we just beat around the bush and we just, you know, but he's good. He's a good God. He's a good Father.
Yeah. I wanted to talk about James 1 verse 4. I was reading
My verse is James 1 verse 5. I love it.
I think from James 1 up until around 5, where he speaks, it starts off by talking about how trials are good for our patience, for our spiritual maturity, and for our endurance. And then he goes on to say, if we need wisdom,
we should ask
and without, like, I don't know what's the word, without being shaken, without doubt. Yeah. And there's a scripture that even says, if we've got doubt, say, Lord, take away my unbelief. There's nothing wrong with asking God to take away your unbelief. And then it moves on. Which part is your favorite in James?
That part that says, if anyone wants wisdom, they should ask. That's 1 verse 5, I think. Yeah. But yeah, guys, in case you guys are wondering, we're wearing our merch. So there's new Free to Worship hoodies that are currently available on my website, brendanpraise.com.
Yeah.
I will link it in the description.
It's the best way to support Free to Worship.
It's the best way to support the movement. I know when you guys say, you know, there's no videos, where are the videos? There's no budget.
There's no budget. So this is how we get the budget.
So this is a great way to partner with us and to be a part of the family. Mm-hmm. And yeah, when you do get yours, tag us and whatnot. And it comes in two colorways. There's this gray, and then we have this beige that Mpumi is rocking.
Of course, I'm going to choose beige.
Of course, Mpumi is going to go with the beige. But yeah.
So we love you guys. That's been us.
We love you guys. Mwah.
There'll be times when you're
up,
and times when you're down. I'm never too far. Just look around.